Diverticulitis is a condition where your colon becomes inflamed and infected. Diverticulosis, which are small pouches that come off of your colon, become inflamed. They commonly cause abdominal pain, fever, and diarrhea. Many people think that nuts and berries may cause diverticulitis. However, the majority of the causes are due to straining when you have a bowel movement. Keeping your bowels moving frequently, using stool softeners, and preventing straining will prevent you from developing diverticulosis and thus diverticulitis. If you develop abdominal pain, fever, and prolonged diarrhea, I would suggest that you seek medical attention. Diverticulitis becomes a big problem when your bowels actually perforate. And the term perforation means that the contents of your bowel are now outside of your bowel and can cause you to become very sick. The treatments of diverticulitis are medical and surgical. The majority of cases of diverticulitis can be controlled with antibiotics and bowel rest. However, there are cases of diverticulitis where the spillage of contents of your bowel needs to be washed out of your belly. The majority of those operations can be done laparoscopically with a small little camera. The sooner you seek medical treatment, the better your outcomes will be.